Hi guys, I'm coming to you today with a nail polish video. I am a member of Elevation Polish. If you haven't heard of Elevation Polish, it's an indie polish line. Her blog is I Dig Brown Nail Polish, and she is an indie creator. Basically, all of her indie nail polishes are things, mountains that she has climbed and trips that the creator has went on and things like that. And each month she introduces a new line of colors, and she first releases them to members. And as a member of, I waited a while to become a member when she opened up memberships, because she only has a certain number. And then, but the members get to pick what they want first. And then she opens the site on the 7th of every month and the 21st of every month, restocks the colors, and then the general public can order online off the website. So I picked up two colors this month with my membership. I normally usually buy the whole collection. There's only two that I really wanted. I skipped January, so I figured this is called Paco. This is a pink one, and Lulu, the creator, she rarely makes pink polish. A lot of them are browns, greens, so this was definitely, I knew I wanted to pick this up. Glad I finally did. And the other one, this is Tronador. This is it's just like purple shimmers. So I thought that was interesting. In addition to when her polishes go on sale on the Elevation Polish website at the Big Cartel store, she also has samples, stuff that she's played around with, maybe made one or two bottles of, didn't like it or didn't feel like putting out a full polish. So she sells the samples too, and those are like really rare and really hard to get a hold of. So if you ever find an Elevation Polish sample in a block sale, definitely, definitely pick that up. All right, guys, those are my Elevation Polishes that I got with my membership this month. And definitely check out the Elevation Polish Big Cartel store. She has some interesting colors. I have not found a single, I probably have, I don't know, I have pictures on Instagram. I probably have 30 at least of her polishes, and every single one has a fantastic formula. I mean, not a bad formula in the bunch. All right, thanks so much for watching my Elevation Polish February picks, and I hope you guys have a great day.